Okay, first we're going to show how to copy and paste from the Excel file, sorry, from the browser into the Excel file. Okay, so first we highlight the cells that you want to copy. Okay, please take note the symbol plus and minus is not supported within Excel, so that will not appear within the Excel file. So as you can see, I have a lot of files to copy and paste, so I will jump down, I press Shift, I press the last one, I press Ctrl C. Then I go to Excel, I just right click, paste. Okay, see, it's done.